Hey everyone, it's me, Letherum. I got another wonderful video for you today. In this video, I continue to make progress on some difficult matchups for me. And one of the best ways to improve is to continually be exposed to different moves, combos, mix-ups that your opponent can do. And once you have been exposed to them, you can figure out a solution to it. So if you like the kind of content that I'm putting up on this channel, go ahead and hit that sub button. Like the video for the algorithm. Stay safe. Stay elite. And I'll see you all in the next video. Or maybe even on Twitch.
Go!
Oh. Be gone!
No. No, dude, I really wanted to avoid that. That was a projectile that just kept on going, dude. Holy hell. That's the stock. Yep. One stock to two. Come on. Ah, you got me, dude. All right. No! Good DI. Got him, dude! Oh my god! Yo, GG, Diaz. Holy hell. So long before I need a break. I just get drained. Fuck. No. way, dude. Finally, you wait too long on the ledge. No worries, Diaz, no worries. You do what you gotta do. Definitely more important than playing video games on the internet. You gotta go? Alright, man. Yo, GG's. You're in third place for sure, Diaz. I'll update the proper leaderboard in the Discord soon. I'll let you know. You'll see all your exact points. Alright, man. GG's. Whoa! F-Tilt, where you at? Hello! Wait for that. I need to never do that again. That's my answer to when you just crouch away from me. I'm just gonna arrow you. Really? Try it again, Mithra. Or Pyra. Oh, we're not dead. We're fine. That arrow got the snipes, dude. Let's go. Let's go, dude. That micro spacing again. That wasn't very good.
Nope.
Got him. GG.